I put a light coat of this Rust-Oleum matte clear enamel on it. Help protect the surface. You want to read all the instructions and follow them on the can. Shake it up good, and then I'm going to put a light coat on the back. You don't want to put too much on because it'll run. It's basically just clear paint. And then I'll put a light coat on the front side of it. And you can recoat it if you want to. But I'll just let it dry. And there's the finished butterfly. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, share, leave a comment below. Have a great day.